Sophie Monk, last night you were at the ARIA Awards presenting an award. Did you behave yourself? Are you feeling okay today?
No, I'm pretty good at the awards. It's more when I get home and smash the pizza and the champagne then.
That's when you're ordering the takeaway.
Yeah, I try and be good in front of people I work with.
So the same rules apply tonight because it is the 21st year of the Men of the Year Awards, so it's a big party tonight.
Yeah, no, the rules are out the window tonight because I don't have to talk on stage.
So you've got no duties at all but just to have fun and let your hair down.
That's it. Well, technically you keep it here, I've just cut it off.
It's just the bob. You're rocking the bob.
Yeah, that's right.
Now, have you noticed any friends in the room tonight? Because a lot of famous faces around.
No, I just walked in. Who's here?
Baz Luhrmann's here.
Oh, no way. He's one of my favourites.
Have you ever been in one of his films?
What, not in one of his films?
Yeah, have you been in one of his films?
No.
Do you want to be in one of his films?
Who doesn't? Come on.
They're pretty spectacular, aren't they? Right.
And music and beautiful, yeah.
It doesn't take you back to your days when you're on stage, you know?
That's it.
Movie world. I was actually back in the OG days.
Marilyn Monroe impersonator.
Oh, yeah. And you got the hair ready to go now.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
So tonight could be an audition for you with Baz Luhrmann.
Oh, yeah, I'll just start singing to him randomly at the table. Might be a bit weird.
Well, believe it or not, he's filming his latest film right now on the Gold Coast, the Elvis Presley film.
Oh, there you go. I could be an extra.
Sophie Monk as an extra. Who knows?
Yeah.
Have a good night.
Thank you, darling.
Yeah, you look amazing. Thanks.